Hello, my name is Mike Garrett, CEO and President of BuildBlock Building Systems. Today we're really excited to show you our new BuildRadius product, which we've just developed. We designed BuildRadius to meet our customers' desires and expectations. One of the products that our customers were asking for was to build Southwest homes with a radius that was very tight, so we built the 2-foot arc radius. Other customers are asking for a small to medium radius on the inside, so we built the 4-foot arc. These are full 90-degree corner forms, so they intersect with our existing straight blocks very efficiently. So it's just a corner block that gives me a true radius. We also have many customers that are building pools, spalls, or other types of structures, some building silos, and they've requested radius blocks to meet those needs. So we developed 4 blocks specifically for additions to the pools. So here is our 2-foot arc radius block. As you can see, when we stack this product, we're going to alternate the block. We're going to flip it each course as we go up. It will give me a true running bond without a stacked seam. So I have an overlap of 12 inches between every block, just like our standard 90-degree corner block. Our 8-foot arc radius, 12-foot arc radius, 16-foot arc radius, and 20-foot arc radius. All 4 of these products are a much smaller 2-foot radius block. Now, we had to do that because in order to do a full 90 degree, this would be huge. So these will interact and stack very securely. As you can see, we have 3 blocks stacked here in each of these little cells. And so it does eliminate the vertical seam, except when you intersect a straight block. You will still have, with this product, a straight seam that will have to be reinforced when you intersect with the straight blocks. Our products come 12 corners to a bundle with the 2-foot arc radius. The 4-foot arc radius are 6 to a bundle. The rest of our product line are 24 to a bundle. As you can see, we're using the exact same web we use in our other BuildBlock products. This is a fabulous web. It has a tremendous amount of strength. This web has multiple locations for 2 rebars to be locked down in any one cell. It has a hard point, which is unlike anybody else's web in the market. It's a patented feature in our web. This will allow you to screw fasteners or bracing to the wall with about 450-pound pullouts. It also is a great benefit when you have many people on a scaffolding. You don't have to worry about the scaffolding coming loose and collapsing in any form, fashion, or way. The BuildRadius blocks use the exact same features and markings that we have on our standard BuildBlock forms. As you can see, where every web is, we have a full cut line on both sides signifying where that web is. We have the BuildBlock hard points for attachment of your braces or for heavy cabinetry. Each cut line is marked with an actual radius dimension. So if I wanted to cut a 22.5, it shows me exactly where it is. If I were to cut a 45-degree radius, I have the cut mark valved on it. So that makes it very easy to find exactly what radius block that you need to meet your application.
Thank you for taking a few minutes to learn more about BuildBlock ICF products. We are proud to be your complete ICF construction solution. Please visit our website or explore other videos on our YouTube channel to learn even more about the most installer-friendly ICF.